At the same time, he never made the students feel that they were actually with a stern and demanding teacher. Rather, he was always seen as the mother of mothers, who gave them more pure love than all the mothers in the world put together. Thus, given a chance, they broke into songs expressing their eternal bond to him.